नमस्ते दोस्तों, YouTube चैनल यू आर के क्रिएशंस में आप सभी का स्वागत है। आज हम इस वीडियो में पीरियोडिक क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ एलिमेंट्स के बारे में जानेंगे। स्टूडेंट्स, यू नो इन द इनिशियल क्लासिफिकेशन एलिमेंट्स आर क्लासिफाइड इंटू थ्री ग्रुप्स, दैट इज मेटल्स, नॉन मेटल्स एंड मेटलॉइड्स। बट लेटर द नॉलेज ऑफ अबाउट एलिमेंट्स एंड देयर प्रॉपर्टीज वेंट ऑन इंक्रीजिंग। सो देयर इज अ नीड ऑफ क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ एलिमेंट्स मोर डिटेल। सो लेट्स लर्न अबाउट इट, नीड ऑफ क्लासिफिकेशन। फर्स्ट, बिकॉज ऑफ द डेवलपमेंट इन साइंस द नंबर ऑफ डिस्कवर्ड एलिमेंट्स इंक्रीज। सेकेंड, ड्यू टू लार्ज नंबर ऑफ एलिमेंट्स इट इज डिफिकल्ट टू स्टडी एंड रिमेंबर द प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ ईच एंड एवरी एलिमेंट। थर्ड, हेंस अटेम्प्ट हैव बीन मेड टू क्लासिफाई एलिमेंट्स इन द ग्रुप्स हैविंग सिमिलर प्रॉपर्टीज। फोर, दिस मेथड ऑफ ग्रुपिंग इन टू डिफरेंट क्लासेस इज कॉल्ड पीरियोडिक क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ एलिमेंट्स। एंड लास्ट, इट मेक्स द स्टडी ऑफ एलिमेंट्स सिस्टमेटिक एंड ईजी। So because of these reasons, there must be a or there is a necessity of the classification of elements. So first attempt is done by Doberiner. So let's look about Doberiner's trials. This theory was given by a German scientist, Doberiner. According to him, properties of elements are related to their atomic masses. It means, according to Doberiner, whatever elements possesses properties, that is chemical properties and physical properties, is because of their atomic masses. So he made groups of three elements having similar chemical properties and called them triads. He arranged three elements in a triad in an increasing order of their atomic mass and showed the atomic mass of the middle element was approximately equal to the mean of the atomic masses of the other two elements. For example, you can see in the table there is a first triad is of lithium, sodium and potassium. The atomic mass of lithium is 6.9 and the atomic mass of potassium is 39.1 and mean of these two is 23, and this is the atomic mass of sodium. Second triad is of calcium, strontium and barium. The atomic mass of calcium is 40.1 and is of barium is 137.3 and mean of these two atomic mass is 88.7 is the atomic mass of middle element, that is a strontium. And third triad is of chlorine, bromine and iodine. The atomic mass of chlorine is 35.5 and iodine 126.9 and mean of these two is 81.2 and that is the atomic mass of middle element, that is bromine. Like this, Doberaner makes group of three elements and showed that the atomic mass of the middle element is the mean of remaining two. Friends, you know, Doberaner tried on his best. He classified elements according to his triads, but there are some demerits. Let's look over it. First demerit: Doberaner was unable to classify all known elements into triads. It means at that time number of elements are present or known to the scientific world, but Doberaner was unable to classify all known elements into his triads. Second, Doberaner could identify only three triads from the elements known at that time. Hence, this system of classification was not found to be useful. Friends, after the classification of Doberaner, it means Doberaner, when fails to classify all the known elements, next try of classification was by Newlands, that is Newlands' law of octaves in 1886. Newland arranged the elements known at that time in an increasing order of their atomic mass. It means he continued the elements arranged by the increasing order of atomic mass. It means according to Newland, whatever elements possesses chemical and physical properties, it is because of their atomic mass. When the elements are arranged in increasing order of their atomic mass, the properties of the eighth element are similar to those of the first. So he compared this similarity with the octaves in music. Therefore, he called it laws of octave. He started with the element having the lowest atomic mass, that is hydrogen, and ended at thorium, the 56th element. If we look towards the Newland's octave, you can see in music there is a repetition of sound after some interval. For example, sa, re, ga, ma, pa, da, ni, and again sa. Like this, when he arranged all the elements according to the increasing order of their atomic mass, the properties of elements repeats after some time, and according to Newlands, that properties of elements repeats after eighth element. It means first element and eighth element have a similar properties. In this table, hydrogen has a resembling or similar properties with fluorine. Fluorine is having similar properties with chlorine. Like this, he arranged all the known elements at that time in his octaves. Though Doberaner tried to make octaves, but there are also some limitations. Let's overlook on that limitations. First limitation: It was applicable to only up to calcium, means Dobereiner's octave rule is only applicable up to the element calcium. After calcium, every 8th element did not possess properties similar to that of the first. Later, several elements were discovered whose properties did not fit into this law. Newland put two elements together in one slot in the column of unlike elements. For example, cobalt and nickel were put together in one slot in the column of elements.